Watch for deadbolt patrols in need of assistance. We're all on the same team.
Eyes on raid weapons console last. Eyes on raid weapon stash contract.
Suggests there's a mother load of Terminus weapons in your AO. I want them added to our stockpile.
If they can't keep their gear locked down, then
it's okay. Hey, let's up,
catch them adrift.
Yeah, I got it. Got the thing you don't. Yeah, it's ready. Ah, chilled out, got some food. But nah, just chilling, doing my snipers again. Getting these kills. Just contact that the jaw doesn't break down. Yeah. It kind of makes sense for it not to do that, since just because of the dogs. Because if obviously when you kill the dogs, they explode and then the fire stays there, and it's like they made it so they could like interrupt it by hitting it. Because the only way it stops drilling if you go like. If you go so far away from the drill, and then it stops.
Escort ACV contract spotted.
If you go away for it for so long, it stops, and then... I don't know if the percentage just goes down, which... Obviously it shouldn't, because that doesn't make any sense, but...
My bet is they're sitting pretty on a cache of equipment, too.
They posted snipers. Be a peach and
send them to the graveyard. Damn, I got it. What the hell's the last?
All clear. We'll keep hitting these bastards hard until there's nothing left.
Hey, you start giving me all like bounty ones now, and I don't really need them since I just
Time
need kills. Shit thing though, the Game Awards. The Game Awards are not up until like half past 12 in the morning. And obviously like, it's on at 1:30 in the morning for you. So that means I've got to go to work on Friday, come home, stream, and literally do all that without getting spoiled of what, like, what's been announced and what... If I didn't have to go to work, I would have just stayed up and watched it. Because I'm not staying up until like half three morning. Like nearly going on 4 o'clock in morning.
Defend the ether containment vehicle while it does its thing. Over to you, Barrera.
This can be show on the rather. This ATV on the road.
Mate, my aim is phenomenal. My favorite thing, I'm in the background, my pirates is just ripping around in circles. I'm trying to remember on base what.
Is he in the tubing?
It's all like that. Oh dear. Well, I'm dead. Oh, no, it's delayed. My death.
Double points.
Don't get what? Fucking pad buzz. I'm presuming then you're looking forward to playing the new fate. Get gold every 5 minutes. And I get 35 kill gold every 50. You're a fucking robbing bastard. It don't matter if you're in the shops. Bitch. They made it so you got the input when
samples are ready for transport.
I'm dead.
We are sure to get some fascinating data. I am prepping the canister for return.
Vigilant. You still got incoming when you weren't even on the game.
No. You need to take more care of the SCV. He's taking damage.
Hey. God, imagine. if the minute, so you can still get the income when you're not even on the game. I'll have been a billionaire, man.
Hopefully, you will gain some useful insight. Good work, team.
God damn it. Wait. We'll be safe up here. One sec. Didn't even realize it for me. Oh. I'm doing a none. Doing fuck all and I'm getting quests fucking completed. So every hour I am 42k gold. You fucking...
Escort ACP contract spotted.
Don't like it. It's crazy to think that there's some people out there that at least they earn that. Take all this equipment I really need now because I'm in the game. You do the you need it. You
know you're
working for it. You're literally running. You're doing laps around the tree. Oh, I've just done 425,000. Oh, I'm just running around a tree. What about all people that's working that business, making it keep up, making it so you get that money, eh? really disappointing though when season one drops and I can't press something, like keep a finger, it comes up at the top where it says tap mac or switch missions. It goes scoreboard, so I can actually track my kills instead of thinking, oh, have I nearly done it yet? These 200 kills though. 300. I need 300 kills. I know for a fact though.
Someone order an ether containment vehicle. Special delivery inbound on drop location.
Need a total of 1.7 mil or everyone in the kingdom of it is gonna die. Okay, we're gonna start, it's not their fault.
But it takes the team from here.
Are you ready to rock and roll? I mean, get the ATV.
They're gonna die of exhaustion because you make them work.
Loading system driver.
I know for a fact that if they do announce from it for Gears, Steve will more likely send it to me.
Defend it with your life. Or, try your best.
Well, there is. It's 12:30 in the morning. I would stay up and watch it, but obviously, some of us, we've got fucking work in the morning. But I'm not staying up until like 4 in the morning, then going to bed, and then waking up in like 2 hours.
Thank
you.
Fucking hell!
That's what I said.
Tango removed.
I've got to go all the way all through work, come home, stream, and then watch the game over. Wow, for some of us, we can't do that. Lost our wood. So I ain't got permission to do it. Even better, there'd be people that are streaming it and they're streaming it because of the game. It's a GTA 6 trailer tomorrow. I think it comes out at 2 o'clock. I don't know.
Energy charge.
empty samples ready for transport.
Almost done, dude. We need to get the samples off the ground. Hold station.
I just realised I kind of hope as well to make it so it, when you equip the gold camo or any of the camos, it counts towards the kills even if you pack a punched your weapon. That's another thing they need to change. Hey, even back on Black Ops 3, they made it so you could literally have it so when you pack a punched your weapon, it didn't take the skin off. That's on Black Ops 3. Oh, someone's recently died. Does it affect me?
Yeah, it does.
Better than the previous kings because he had high tax rate for population and started a revolution led by me when I took over. I learned with tax and maybe one of the different people to make it better for everyone, and I'm gonna keep that promise. That's until you just slack the game off and then you never play it again.
On a pack-a-punch.
How much we betting? I'm giving a pack-a-punch my sniper, since I only need 300 kills of each sniper now. I've got two on each. I'm gonna go and pack-a-punch my weapon, and I'm gonna do a mission because there's a buy mission right next to it. How much we betting that buy mission gives me a crystal?
Do it. got to go.
Stay frosty, people. HVT is nearby. Did I get that right, Soap?
Well, I'm not just gonna let it eat my face off, am I? I'm gonna blast the shit out of it.
I'll get us there!
I need some crystals. Get some packed crystals.
Heads up, Deadpool. You've got shambles inbound your position.
This for a round base map. It's sort of been like the best round base map ever. Best camping spot. Top of some stairs.
Base tango removed.
Nothing peaceful about it.
Okay, my prototype is making transport. We should be good to go.
It's full of corruption. There's no point in me using it now since the game's nearly finished.
a buy station here.
The zombies ain't guarding the safe. It makes a noise. You know, like it makes an alarm noise, and that's what attracts the zombies. That's why decoy grenades, look. Decoy grenades. The mimic is it's a pure evil monster. It's giving me a lot of these, man.
Escort ACV contract spotted.
Exactly.
Orbs expired.
Only a good mimic is a dead mimic. Yeah, exactly. I wonder if they're going to bring back the ogre, or whatever, from
Time
Cold
to
War.
Go!
It'd be kind of cool if they made it like a raid type situation. You get people together to fight it.
Guard the ACV while it neutralizes nearby vortexes. Barrera.
This is literally the same one I did here.
Get the ether containment vehicle online. Let's do this thing.
Vehicle boot sequence complete. Route calculated. Commencing navigation.
I'm hostile terminated.
You know what's really bad? Dark ether vortices spewing primordial ether everywhere.
Containment system active.
that's left now is sample transport.
I'll get us there.
I have never seen cloud formations this tall. I hope our people are headed for safety, Commander.
Strike team, stay ahead of that storm front and you'll be okay.
Say no. The whole attack was on this game with this sniper. Putting the bolt attachment on, so if he chambers faster, so the cock kicks faster. It's like pretty much in an instant. You only double tap, and then it doubles the fire rate even more. You turn into a fucking marksman before.